hurt you. You can't. You can't run forever! I'm going to enjoy hunting you. I can smell your... Think you can fool me? I can wise to hide. I can smell your fear. Run forever! It is very easy to follow your trail! You are wise to hide. I can smell your fear. I'm going to enjoy hunting you. I can smell your fear! can smell your fear! I can smell your fear! You're mine! Got you! Can't run forever! Got you! You are wise to hide! I can smell your fear!
Agrius thinks he's toying with me, but he's merely a nuisance.
Can't run forever! You are wise to hide. It is very easy to follow your trail. You are wise to hide! Got you! You can't run forever! I can smell your fear! I can smell your fear! I can smell your fear! Got you! You can't run forever! fate. Shall not pass.
I must return to Trevor and give him the mirror fragment that I took from Agrius.
I'll see your cadaver at my feet! You are mine!
Yeah.
centuries for this moment.
I must return to Trevor and give him the mirror fragment that I took from Agrius.
I waited centuries for this moment. Cadaver at my feet! I will honor my brother with your death!
Have you brought the mirror?
I'm sorry. It's broken.
Broken? That's strange. No matter. Can you find all the missing pieces for me, Father?
I'll try. Wait for me here.
Take him down! Stop wrecking the shadow! Die, devil!
Stop! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if the Dream of Reason produces monsters, the theater dispels them with its magic. Now be afraid before the conjurer who conquered the creatures of the night. With his genius and his heart, give a big round of applause for the mighty toy maker. Famous and beloved toymaker, we will learn, has a sad fate over his head. For in spite of his goodness, a path of tragedy and death he will tread. Day and night in his workshop he labors, he hammers, he sweats, and he fasts. And with every blow he strikes, sighs fly from his soul to the figures he crafts. Famous and beloved toy maker, day and night in his workshop. Splendid choice. His fame spreads in whispers across the land far and wide, until his name is known and respected by every man and child. One fateful day, a nobleman knocks at his workshop door. He's jolted from his work with a start. The promises and smiles of Walter Bernhardt conceal a dark, perfidious heart. Excellent decision. Walter offers a roof, friendship, protection, a hearth. The Bernhardt's castle will be a dazzling mansion for the old toy maker and worthy of his craft. Curse on you, Walter Bernhardt, for deceiving such a good soul. May you be damned to spend all eternity in hell's darkest hole. Very astute. Our hero works away happily in the castle of his dreams. But soon, we will see his perfidious master's purpose is not what it seems. Oh my God! This is no castle, but a prison! Poor Toymaker, now you understand how close is your perdition. Hide yourselves, boys and girls. Walter Bernhardt is preparing an invocation here. Terrible creature of hell is about to appear. Extraordinary! Oh no! The demon is conjuring a charm! Take cover now, if you are easily alarmed. Oh no! The Toymaker's talent now comes to his peculiar benefactor's end. Far behind him now are the toys and the theater he had made. Oh, if only to undo this vile spell there were some chance, and so release the good toy maker from the grip of his vile trance. No, no, no. Listen carefully. The toy maker's talent, toys and the theater. Phenomenal! His mind may be in fog, but the toy maker's good heart shines through, you can tell. And a little love is all it takes to destroy the terrible spell. But now you must think fast, toy maker. Your situation is dire. Walter Bernhardt is returning. I don't know how you can escape from this mire. Oh, what a terrible and fortunate idea, boys and girls. Come on, little one. Hold on to that heart so pure and true. In a distant and hopeful future, you may return it to the one who gave it to you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the heart of a man whose goodness went deep. Listen now and decide if you will wake him from his long
there. Thank you for returning my heart, good sir. How long has it been? Oh, never mind, it doesn't matter now. Your face seems oddly familiar. You must forgive me. I'm just a little confused, you see. I suppose my memory will return in time.
Your memories are of no interest to me, Toymaker. I'm looking for the Mirror of Fate.
The Mirror of Fate? If I'm not mistaken, the mirror was broken many years ago. Yes, now I remember. It was when the Lord of Darkness was defeated by his own son. The castle came down, and the mirror broke. I vaguely recollect seeing it amongst the ruins. Wait! I found a fragment and I kept it. Now I remember! What's happening?
Ah! Tada! Time to play! Ooh, watch me! What have we here today? A walk-on actor. Let's see how well you improvise. The valiant Sir Walter de Grey brandished his infallible sword, ready to defeat the sinister invader who threatened the kingdom. The memory of his filled the knight's arm with strength. Sir Walter's skill was legendary throughout the kingdom! Careful, Sir Walter! The arms of your enemy are treacherous! Sleep now! Damn! Stop undermining my blade! You have no appreciation for the art of acting! Don't get up! The show's not over yet! Let's see how you play your death scene now! Come on! Improvise now! How do you plan to get me way up here?
Oh my. What happened? What was I saying?
You were about to give me a fragment of the Mirror of Fate.
Ah, yes. Here it is. Oh, yes. Good. Good. You know, it's all starting to come back to me. I know who you are. Oh, my.
Goodbye, old man. Guard your heart well.